एवरीवन, वेलकम टू माय चैनल बैक टू स्कूल। सिंबल्स, देयर आर मेनी सिंबल्स इन मैथमेटिक्स। टुडे आई विल टीच यू ऑल द थ्री सिंबल्स। दे आर स्मॉलर देन, ग्रेटर देन, इक्वल टू। स्टूडेंट्स, हैव यू सीन अ क्रोकोडाइल? It has a big mouth with sharp teeth. When we see it, we all get scared of it. Here are two numbers, number 6, number 12. The smaller number is always scared of the crocodile. It says, "Crocodile, crocodile, please don't eat me. Eat the biggest number." So the crocodile opens his mouth towards the bigger number. The bigger number is 12. So the number 6 is smaller than number 12. And number 12 is greater than number 6. Here is number 8 and number 8. When we see the same numbers on both the sides, the symbol that we write will be equal to. Let us do some examples. Here is number 16 and number 5. So the crocodile will open his mouth towards number 16. So the number 16 is greater than number 5. Next, number 28 and number 73. The crocodile will open his mouth towards number 73. So the number 28 is smaller than number 73. Next, number 44 and number 44. Both the numbers are same. So we will write equal to. So the number 44 is equal to the number 44. Next, number 63 and number 36. The crocodile will open his mouth towards number 63. So, number 63 is greater than number 36. I hope, students, you all understood this. Continue practicing at home. Take care.